Hey everyone, if you want to know how to turn these rusty plates into beautiful wall art like this, keep watching. Okay, so here are the utensils you're going to need. I forgot my glue and a pen or a pencil or something. So you're going to see me use a makeup liner. Also, you might need a hook depending on what type of plate you have. So I'm just using a nail, but as you look very closely, I don't need a hook or anything because the plate has an indent, so I just put the nail on that. Okay, so for this step, make sure that you turn your fabric over and mark on the back of the fabric. That way you won't mess up your pattern for your design that you have. Okay, so far so good. Next up, you want to spray paint your plate. Make sure that you go outside. So I loved how the gold came out, but I had to go back inside to cut up my fabric because I was getting bit up out there, as you can see. So as you can see, I did rush, so the edges are kind of messed up, and it's a good thing I cut around the dark part because I had a little material left over where I can make it smoother, so that's exactly what I did. One thing I noticed about putting the fabric on is that you don't want any lumps or bumps. So my suggestion would be to start from the middle and then slide your hand toward the outside. That way all the air pockets will, you know, eventually leave. And that is it. I think they turned out great. I really like the color. It goes with my office, gold and white. And it was very easy to do. I hope you guys like it. If you do, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Also, comment below and let me know what else you want to see. And make sure you subscribe to my channel. That way you'll be able to see more videos. Thanks for watching.